All that noise y'all hear, baby, is nothing but Rex. This is on 35, baby. This on 35. Man, look at all these motherfucking vehicles, my nigga. Y'all pray for that, man. Lord have mercy. You know how deep this shit go? And look at these motherfuckers. Look, look. They can't stop, fool. Lord Jesus. Look, y'all. Is y'all seeing this shit, man? Ooh, now look at this. Look at this. God damn. My Lord, have mercy. My Lord. Oh, Jesus of Nazareth. Say, man. Y'all just pray for everybody that's out traveling.
Icy out there, and skid for about 100 feet or so, and then hit the wall, and then a few semis came through and just kind of plowed.
Hey TikTokers, how you doing? On behalf of me and my brothers and sisters that drive semi trucks, the weather's been real bad lately, okay? And I want to beg you, this is not the time to cut off 18-wheelers. This is not the time to get between two 18-wheelers. This is not the time. The weather does not permit it. And to all these new truck drivers, remember, in this bad weather, your brakes is your worst enemy. Allow a lot of space between traffic and stay off the brakes. If you don't get on grip, let the accelerator go and let the truck slow down. Please, four-wheelers, stay away from 18-wheelers during this bad weather, please. I don't want to see no more accidents. God bless.
What's good, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome back to my channel. For the ones that are new, welcome to Nelly's Tarot and More. Like, share, and subscribe so all your friends can find out what is good on the on Valentine's Day weekend 2021. How you all doing? I hope everybody's doing well. I hope everybody is enjoying the weekend. I hope you have a nice week as well. These are the happy thought cards, right? So you can have some messages to reflection over the weekend while you're charging your batteries for the upcoming new week. Aries, you have, I honor how I want to feel. There you have it. Now let's go with Taurus. Taurus, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Taurus, you have joy is the ultimate creator. There you have it. I got like a sneezing attack. Anyways, Gemini, what is good with you on Valentine's Day weekend 2021? You have the universe works fast when I'm having fun. There you have it. I thought I was going to sneeze, but I didn't. Why am I getting allergies now? Give me a moment. Now let's go. Wicked Syrian. That was me blowing my nose. King Syrian, what is cool with you?
There was mail in the mailbox.
It's for you, Mom.
Thank you.
It was...
Okay. Thank you. Can you close the door, please?
Thank you.
What this might be, I think I know what it is.
Something in the bar.
That's something ours. For me. Something for me. You guys want to see?
Yeah.
Your card? What
is that? That's Donald Trump.
Yes.
Are these Trump coins?
Yes.
Huh. Wait, that's these are real? How much do these cost?
I don't talk about that.
Please.
I got it today. Thank you. Cancerian, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Don't tell me I'm getting sick. You have the moment I embrace my peace within and surrender. The outcome is in the moment that the universe can truly get to work. There you have it. Now let's go with Leo. What's popping with my lions and lionesses? For Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Oh, Okie dokie. Well, you might need all these messages. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What you collected? Well, you know. Not every sign resonates with the same. You know what I mean? Be right back. I better get some lemons for lemon water. Let's get back to this. I think we're doing Leo, right? Leo, you have the universe works fast when I'm having fun. After that, when I think I have surrendered, I surrender more. Then you have, true healing occurs when I give myself permission to feel whatever feelings live below the triggers. Then you have, thank you, universe, for helping me see beyond the limits of fear. Thank you for expanding my perceptions so that I can see what is of the highest good. After that, you have the presence of love will always cast out fear. Then you have, when I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. And last but not least, my outer experiences are a reflection of my internal condition. There you have it, Leo. Now let's go with Virgo. Virgo. Valentine's weekend. It's already mid-February. Time is flying. Let's hope it takes COVID out the door. As fast as the year is flying, right? Virgo, what is good with you for Valentine's weekend 2021? Virgo, you got two cards. The first one is oneness is my true nature. And last but not least, attack, pain, fear, judgment, and any form of separation are merely call for help. There you have it. Now let's go with Libra. Libra, what is good with you? For Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Libra, you have two cards. The first one is the universe works fast when I'm having fun. And last but not least, my happiness is a direct reflection of my level of faith in the universe. There you have it. What's going on? Don't tell me I'm getting sick. I'm supposed to go to my kids' school tomorrow. Pick up some materials for when they come back to school in-home learning from winter vacation. Scorpio, you have, when I focus on my inner light, I see the world through the lens of love. There you have it. Let me blow my nose. Let's go with Sagittarius. Sagittarius, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Sagi, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021. You have my happiness is a direct reflection of my level of faith in the universe. There you have it. Now let's go with Capricorn. Capricorn, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Capricorn, you got two cards. The first one is, the more energy and intention I bring to my faith, the more fearless and free I am. And last but not least, I let go of the shadow of the past by seeing someone for the first time with the eyes of love. There you have it. Now let's go with Aquarius. Aquarius, what is good with you? For Valentine's Day weekend 2021. Aquarius, you have, I recognize that I have chosen fear and I choose again. I choose love. And last but not least, the same card that Capricorn had. I let go of the shadow of the past by seeing someone for the first time with the eyes of love. There you have it. Now let's go with Pisces. My fellow Pisceans, what is good with you? I don't want to sneeze. I don't want to get sick, you know? Again? Oh, no. Piscean, what is good with you? You got two cards. The first one is attack, pain, fear, judgment, and any form of separation are merely calls for help. And last but not least, in every moment, the universe is conspiring to bring me towards right-minded thinking and the energy of love. Let me read it again. In every moment, the universe is conspiring to bring me towards right-minded thinking and the energy of love. There you have it. Now let's go with collective. Collective. What is good with you? Oh my goodness. Blowing nose galore. Collective, what is good with you on Valentine's Day weekend 2021? Collective, what is good with you? On Valentine's Day weekend 2021, you have attack, pain, fear, judgment, and any form of separation are merely calls for help. Then you have my fearless freedom lights up the world. Then you have joy is the ultimate creator. And last but not least, energy flows where my intention goes. This is all false. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for stopping by. God bless you. Have a nice Valentine's weekend. See you next time. Bye.
To let me down slowly, a little sympathy I hope you can show me.